Rhode Island is getting a piece of the largest shipbuilding contract in history. Senator Jack Reed announcing this afternoon that General Dynamics Electric Boat has been awarded a $22 billion contract to construct 9 new Virginia-class submarines over the next decade. A significant portion of the work will be done at EB's Quonset facility, which is currently undergoing a 1.1 million square foot expansion.